गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास 9. सो दिस इज़ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर फोर्थ यूनिट टेस्ट. हियर इट इज, इट हैज़ बीन रिटन दैट मारिया हैज़ रिटन द एज ऑफ 300 पेशेंट. सो हियर यू कैन सी दैट मारिया हैज़ रिटन द एज ऑफ द 300 पेशेंट, ओके, ऑफ अ हॉस्पिटल इन द टेबल गिवन बिलो. इट इज़ द एज ऑफ द 300 पेशेंट. एज बिटवीन 10 टू 30 देयर इज 80 पेशेंट, 20 to 30, 40 percent, 30 to 40, 50 percent, 40 to 50, 70 percent, and after then, again 50 to 60, 40 percent are there, 60 to 70, 20 percent are there. So these are the age of the patient, 300 percent, which has been written by the Maria. Now what we need to do is that construct, we need to construct, okay, more than type cumulative frequency distribution table for the above data. So here we need to find cumulative frequency, okay, that should be more than type cumulative frequency, okay. So now it is already given here, you can see that here 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70 and total. So the number of patient falling below 10 and above, sorry, more than 10 and below 20 is 80 percent, is already given there. Then more than 20 and below 30 is 40, more than 30 below 40 is 50, 40 to 50 is 70, and 50 to 60 40, 60 to 70 is 20, okay. So now more than means more than 10, okay, more than 10. So more than 10, all are more than 10. It means we have to add all this number. When you will add all this number, you will get 300. So first one is 300. Now, more than 20. So more than 20, but less than 10. More than 20 means these all are more than 20 up to here. That's why from 300, sorry, it should be 300. From 300, okay? From 300 minus 80. 300 minus 80 will be 220. After then again 220 minus 40, then again it is not 30, it is 300, okay, 300, one more zero should be added here. So now 220 you got, 220 minus 40, so 80. Now again 180 minus 50, 30, 130 minus 70, 60, 160 minus 40 is 20, so 20 is the, yeah. So more than 60 is only 20, not more than that, okay, that's why 20. More than, if we'll talk about more than 50, then only this two is there, 40 and 20, 60, okay. You can do in that way also, there are so many ways. More than 60, more than 50 means this three, so 70, 40, 30, so 70, 40, 20, this is 130. So in this way you can write it down. Thank you.